start with the basic plane. Everybody's idea of a regulation hand plane. Basic character of a plane is it's a blade with a very closed mouth. The limit between the tip of the blade and the opening is the limit of thickness that it will cut. Therefore, many passes to move a lot of wood, or many, many passes to level off a surface. But the thing about a plane is that the surface will get flatter all the time because the surface of the plane is flat to start with. Therefore, the tool is made to make the wood match the tool. Sometimes you don't want a plane straight. In boats, for instance, there are many curves. So somebody came up with the idea of having a plane that you could change the curvature of the base. And this saw, this little plane, poor little thing, wants polishing, can be changed into a convex plane, or indeed a concave plane. It's a surf plane around the outside. Then sometimes you need to plane into a corner. So you use a plane where the blade is full width, so that you are shaping off a face and to a face. My favourite and most used plane. The difference being is that the blade has an entry angle of only 12.5 degrees, and as such can be sharpened to take a tiny amount of material off and make a very awkward surface very smooth. Wooden planes. These are called hollows and rounds. They're cut out of wood. Steel blade, just the steel blade mounted in it. And these can be made obviously to any shape that's required. And very often these tools are actually made by the carpenters that are going to use them. I've got a plane I bought in France recently. Which is for making tongues and grooves. This plane, passed over the end of a piece of wood, will give you a profile with a tongue sticking out of it. The opposite side, adjusted up nicely, one assumes, would provide you with a groove. The draw knife develops to the wooden spoke shave, which is a rather sweet tool and very nice to work with. There are many types, again, curved surfaces, in this case, convex surface. Or in this case, more adjustable, more mechanical. Another curved surface, different curvature. So, the draw knife allows us to attack the job in a fairly brutal manner. The line can be cut quite quickly, quite effectively, and quite clean. You can come back with a spoke shave, refine it a little bit. The hollows and rounds. The hollow plane and the round plane. The round plane will obviously take a corner off round. It says, wonder if it can take anything off at all.